the early bird Eldin. Hey Armando. Lovely, lovely. Let me see all you people come in. We're starting in the next 4 minutes, 4 minutes more. Till then, you've got this track going on. Senor Juan and Narona in the house. Keep sharing, keep sharing. We know you care, right? Hey Arlene, hey Trevor, hey Jennifer, hey Yvonne, I hope you guys are sharing, alright? Hey Noella, hey Zostin, Jessica, share this to all your lovely priests as well. Today's night is dedicated to them. Karen. You're already 73. Let's take that to 1073, right? You know, sharing starts at home. I'm gonna share this first, okay? Hey, Derek. Hey, Luz. Another 2 minutes to go. Hey Caroline. A little more, a little more. Hold on to your seats if you want the front row. Hey Rachel, hey Shalini, where's Ryan, where's Shibani, all my lovely friends. Hey Sis Deffy, hey Feroz, Paula Roshni, Jennifer, hey Jackson. They say that song is called Lambada. I said that was super Lambada. All right, you lovely ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for having me here in the first place. And yes, welcome to the Catholic Gymkhana's Members Night Live. I am somebody. I'm Jude Al, and I'm happy to be here performing for all of you. For some of you who've seen me before, you know, I can get mad sometimes. Are we going to have a crazy night? You ready for crazy? Let's bring it on, all right? So, let me tell you before we go ahead that this is a non-commercial performance for entertainment purposes only, and we have no intention to infringe any copyrights. So let's do this, all right, ladies and gentlemen? I have my first song, which is a beautiful hymn, which takes every priest to do their work one day at a time. They're human beings just like us, and they do such a fabulous job This goes out to all you lovely priests out there, but we've also got a special request from some people for this one. So this one goes out to the parish priest of Gloria Church, Father Rocky, Father Raphael. I hope you are in the house, Reverends. This is from the Glorious Glorians. You know that group, right? The seniors group at Gloria Church. This goes out to from the Glorious Glorians to the parish priest, Father Rocky and Father Raphael. So here we are. This one is also co-dedicated to Father Nelson and Father Sagar from Chantel and family. So let's take this on. This is our first song. It's a hymn. And all of you are going to love this one because this one totally motivates me. I'm sure it'll motivate every one of you too. Hey, Farina. Hey, Sarika. I hope you guys are sharing and getting this out to more people because we want everyone to come and felicitate and celebrate for our priests, all right? So here it is, one day at a time. We've already got 160 people in the house, ladies and gentlemen. That's awesome. Let's do better than that, okay?
I'm only human. I'm just a man. Lord, help me believe in what I could be and all that I am. Show me the stairway I have to climb. Lord, for my sake, teach me to take one day at a time. One day at a time, sweet Jesus, that's all I'm asking from you. Just give me the strength to do every day what I have to do.
Yes, he absolutely does.
Yesterday's gone, sweet Jesus. And tomorrow may never be mine. Lord, help me today. Show me the way, one day at a time.
You beautiful people. That man above there always teaches us so much every day.
Do you remember when you walked among men? Well, Jesus, you know, if you're looking below, it's worse now than then. Pushing and shoving, right in my mind. So for my sake, teach me to take one day at a time. One day at a time, sweet Jesus, that's all I'm asking from you. Just give me the strength to do every day what I have to do. Yesterday's gone, sweet Jesus, and tomorrow may never be mine. Lord, help me today, show me the way, one day at a time. Lord, help me today, show me the way, one day at a time.
You lovely ladies and gentlemen, what's better than to start with praise to God? And that's exactly what our priests do every day of their lives, you know. And we are all so blessed just to have them. I'm seeing all the lovely messages going out to all the lovely priests. Yes, take this opportunity to send out those lovely messages to all our lovely priests so that they know how important they are to us and how much we love them. So, all right, ladies and gentlemen, today the Catholic Gymkhana requests all your members, its members and guests, to join us in felicitating our priest on the occasion of St. John Vianney. The President and Managing Committee of the Catholic Gymkhana Limited would like to wish His Eminence, Oswald Cardinal Gracious, all bishops and priests, a very happy Vianney Day. May God bless you and protect you always. Friends, please do not forget to go ahead and send in your appreciation to these priests, because today is the day when you will be able to show them how much you love them. And you normally don't find them on these social media platforms, but today with your sharing and you reaching out to so many people, I think there are many, many priests among us today. I may miss a few comments here and there, ladies and gentlemen. Please forgive me if I do. I just want to reach out to all of you and tell you how important you are. So here it is. Let's go into our next song. This next song is dedicated to another priest. I know, I'm not going to be doing all hymns tonight because it's the members' night and we've got all sorts of music. I've got a couple of hymns happening tonight on the show, but I'm going to do them in parts. So we also have a lovely message from our cardinal coming your way soon. So I will tell you about that in a while. So let's do this. This is the first song for tonight. This is Marie Marie. All of you dancers in the house, put on your dancing shoes. This one goes out to Father Aniceto from the President of the Glorious Glorians. Father Aniceto, if you're in the house, get your dancing shoes out. It's time to dance and join in at the Gymkhana with this wonderful night. So all you Cliff Richards fans in the house, enjoy this one. All right, we're already 250. Let's take that to 1,250.
You must have heard of a little Bo Peep. She was a girl with all those sheep. Oh, well, one day, too sad to say, the sheep all ran away. She was lonely and she was blue. She was sad and crying too. So I told her what to do. I said, put on your dancing shoes. 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 And dance away all blue. A friend of mine had an accident. Lost the heart of the wall he went. A Humpty Dumpty was his name. I guess you all heard the same. He was lying on the ground, bits and pieces all around. So I told him what to do. I said, put on your dancing shoes. Put on your dancing shoes. Put on your dancing shoes. Put on your dancing shoes and dance away all blue.
Sarika, are you wearing your shoes yet?
I'm sure you know about Jack and Jill. They're the ones that went up the hill. Jack around and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. What a noise that crying made. It was a ringing through the glade. So I told him what to do, and I changed their tears to laughter. Put on your dancing shoes. Put on your dancing shoes. Put on your dancing shoes. And dance away all blue.
Senor Trevor!
Put on your dancing shoes. Put on your dancing shoes.
Right, if you haven't got your dancing shoes on right now, what have you got on then? What have you? Don't you remember the nights at Catholic Gym? Everyone who came and had their dancing shoes on, and you never got them off till the end. All right, so we're getting some messages. All the lovely messages that you send on the page to the Catholic Gymkhana are being posted on this thread right now. I may not be able to read all the comments live, because we've got time restrictions and we want to have more music, don't we? So, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you're sharing this with everybody because we want everyone to be in the house. And get your priest friends, get all your friends who are priests, get all the fathers from your parishes and so on. We want to reach every one of them. We want to show them how important they are to us. So here it is, the very, very next song. And this one goes out to a very special person. This is to Sherwin Lobo. No, he's not a priest. But this one is a special dedication from his loving mom and dad. Your mom and dad sent me a dedication to do this, and I said, this is a crazy little thing to do. And here it is. This crazy little thing is called love. That's why you got that song today. So here it is. Let me look, okay? This is a Queen number, ladies and gentlemen. Keep your dancing shoes on. We're dancing through the night. We're taking the numbers higher now, aren't we? Are you sharing? I thought sharing was caring. Care a little more, please. Let's do this, ladies and gentlemen. Start your watch parties. Put the link out. Put it out. Put it out. We sing a color, another. I can't handle it, this thing. I call up, I'm up, I get around to it, I ain't ready. Praise the little thing, call up. Oh, listen, call up, it cries, in a cradle night, it swings, it jives, it shakes all over like a jellyfish, you kinda like it. Raise the little thing, call her. There goes my baby. She knows how to rock and roll. She drives me crazy. She gives me hot, cold fever. She leaves me in a cold, cold sweat. I gotta be cool, relax, and get in. And get all my tracks, take a back seat, hitchhike, and take a long ride on the motorbike until I'm ready. Raise a little thing called love. Come on, push it more, push it more. Let this crazy little thing go out to everybody. Senora Sunita Nerona in the house. Gotta be cool, relax, and get hit, and get on my tracks, take a backseat, hitchhike, and take a long ride on my motorbike until I'm ready.
Ready, Freddy.
Crazy little thing called love. This thing I call love, and I just, I can't handle it, this thing I call love. I'm a round to it, I ain't ready. Praise the little thing called love. 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 Hey Sanju! Alright! Happy feast, all you lovely priests. And yes, Vianney Day, I'm sure we can start this celebration in a great way today. And I hope you priests who are all tuned in today, send us your blessings. And that's all we need from you, fathers. Thank you so much. And we really, really love you. So I'm going to go on with my next song. I've got a lot of music happening tonight and I don't want it to end too fast. You know? So I'm going to take the very next song. And this beautiful song is dedicated to Father Marzello. 1 minute, okay? Oh, there's been a little mix up there. Okay, no problem. No problemo. So, we have another song, and this one is for Father Marzello and Father Philip from Crizel and Chantel. So, this one is called Marie Marie. Keep your shoes on. We're not going anywhere until we dance, till we drop. All right, ladies and gentlemen, send us all the lovely comments. Send us all those comments telling us how you enjoying the show and how you want to send out a tribute to all the priests around us. So let me see. I'm just looking for the track. We're having a little trouble here. There's always trouble if there aren't technical issues. How is the show going to go on? All right. Marie Marie, playing guitar on the back porch, sit in my car. What she sings, so sad, Marie Marie. Are you dancing? Marie Marie. It's so lonely in these farmlands. Please come with me to the bright lights downtown, Marie Marie. I said, hey, pretty girl, don't you understand? Sun is down in the cornfields, the evening is
star. And you sing so sad, Marie Marie.
Join in. Hey Basil, hey Farina, hey Susie.
Marie Marie, got 2 weeks in back pay. Was guessing my car, and your folks say I must go, Marie Marie.
I said, hey, pretty girl, don't you understand? I just want to be your loving man, Marie Marie.
Playing guitar on the back porch, sit in my car. While you sing so sad, Marie Marie.
Father Neil, hey Ian, hey Susie. Hello Uncle Mitchell, hey Lynette.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. I know a lot of you are watching the watch parties around, but if you want to be in the real party, the real one, come back down to the Catholic Gymkhana. That's where you'll find me. I'm here at the Catholic Gymkhana today. So if you're watching me on different watch parties, that was only to bring you in to us. And now that you're in already, join the real party. Come over, come over. It's just a page. All you got to do is jump in and do this. Join us in dancing and having fun. So all right, so let me see what we've got. So we have some great stuff coming up your way. And don't go anywhere, okay? Keep getting more people in. Don't let them go. No way. All right. So, ladies and gentlemen, we now have a very special moment coming up in a little while. So, I'm going to ask you to hold back and wait. I'm going to do a couple more songs. I think more people are coming in. Some of them are still cooking their food, you know, the final touches and all that, because today is a celebration. They want to have some good food after that. So, all those of you, come on, leave those dolos down and come in, man. Let's have this party and let's make it big. We've already got 330 people. Let's make that 3,300 people, right? So let's do this, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, Desiree Atari. Hey, Sarika. Hey, Aziz. Hey, Myrtle. Beautiful. Hey, Colette. Lovely. Any priests in the house? All the priests, put your hands up. Today's your day. Thank you so much, all of you, ladies and gentlemen. You guys are just awesome. All right, so let me do this. I'm going to take the next song, and this next song is dedicated to someone you all know really well and someone I respect a lot. So I'm going to do a song for her. This one's dedicated to Sunita Narona. Senora Sunita, if you're in the house right now, I've always envied the way you do Stupid Cupid. I'm not going to be able to do it the way you do it, but I'm going to do it a little differently. I'm going to be the even more Stupid Cupid, and with a little touch of my own. I hope you enjoy this one, Senora. So here it is. Here we go. Where are we? Where are we? I don't hear it. Do you hear it? Something.
Stupid Cupid, you're a real mean guy. I like to clip your wings so you can fly. I'm in love and it's a cry of shame. I know the reason that you'll want to blame. Hey, hey, set me free, everybody. Stupid Cupid, stop making on me. Came to my homework and I think things straight. I meet him every morning about 6:30. I'm acting like a lovesick fool. You even got me carrying all your books to school, man. Hey, hey, set me free, everybody. Stupid Cupid, stop making on me. You mix me up with the right from the very start. Co-play Robin Hood with somebody else's heart. You got me jumping like a crazy clown. I don't feature what you're putting down. Since I kissed your loving lips so wise, the thing that bothers me is that I like it fine. Everybody, hey, set me free. Stupid Cupid, stop picking on me.
Are you having fun, ladies and gentlemen? Come on, show me your moves and those grooves. Thank you.
got me jumping like a crazy clown. And don't feature what you're putting down. Since I kissed the loving lips of wine, the thing that bothers me is that I like it fine. Hey, hey, set me free, everybody. Stupid Cupid, stop picking on me. Hey, hey, set me free. Not yet. Stupid Cupid, stop picking on me.
Stupid Cupid.
Come on, hit right now. Hit Mariola. Fabulous, fabulous, fabulous. You lovely people in the house. I'm totally having fun with all of you, man. We got all 350 people in the house. When is that going to go to 3,500? They told me it's going to go to 3,500 because we got too much of love happening in the house tonight. So that was our fifth song for today, and the fabulous. I'm only keeping the count because I can't go beyond some time, you know, so that's why, nothing else. All right, so let's do this. Let's do this. The moment you've all been waiting for. There are good 350 people in the house right now, and I think this is the perfect time to have this for you. So let me do this. I've already told you about it earlier, and you must be wondering, what exactly is he going to do, this fellow? All right, so ladies and gentlemen, we now have a very, very special moment coming up, and we have none other than His Eminence, Oswald Cardinal Gracious, who will address this audience. Please stand by for the same. You are a very, very lucky bunch of people to get a lovely, lovely address from our Cardinal himself. So let's do this. I'm going to play this message that Cardinal has sent, and here it is, okay? Okay. I'm building a little suspense for all of you.
My dear friends, I'm very grateful to our Catholic Gymkhana for this initiative they have organized to thank and to pray for our priests. I was delighted to hear about this program. My personal gratitude to the very many involved in the preparation of this program. My special thanks to the president and to the members of the managing committee of the Catholic Gymkhana. My dear fathers, the Catholic Gymkhana has given me an opportunity to wish each one of you, each member of our Bombay Presbyterium, a very happy Vianney Day. All of us, I look forward to this deanery celebrations, and I would try sometimes to go to other places, but this is not possible now. Thanks to this initiative, we are able to somehow connect with each other and greet each other. I'm very grateful to each of our priests, and all our people are grateful to each of our priests. My very, very affectionate greetings to you, and greetings also from all the full team of bishops. My dear people, I thank you for your affection and appreciation to our priests. We regret very much that we are unable to give you full pastoral care because of the lockdown. We miss it as much as you do. Do pray for all our priests, that they come out of this pandemic spiritually strengthened and able to start soon with renewed enthusiasm all our pastoral activity once the churches are permitted to be once again opened. And for all of you, my dear people, take care of yourselves. Be safe. Jesus loves you. God bless you abundantly, you and your families. A very, very happy Vianney Day.
Thank you very much, Your Eminence. You, our bishops and priests, will always remain in our prayers. Ladies and gentlemen, you know what happens to me when I get onto this side, right? You remember this side of me? You remember? Does anyone know this side of me? What am I going to do? Can you guess? Can you guess? Can you guess? Keep guessing in the comments. Most of you will get it. Come on. All right, all right. We're nearly 400 people. Hey, Nisha Gomes, nice to see you in the house. This is my Rastafari. You know this one, right? So let me take a song that suits this costume, right? I decided to do this beautiful song by Bob Marley, and I'm sure all of you love this one. So those who didn't have a partner in those first beginning songs, you're going to enjoy these, because this one is solo dance material. Let's do this, okay? All right, ladies and gentlemen, I hope so. You're sharing this with everybody you know. And here we go.
Buffalo soldier, dread like Rasta. He was a buffalo soldier in the heart of America. Stolen from Africa, brought to America. Fighting an arrival, fighting for survival. I mean it when I analyze these things. To me it makes a lot of sense. How the dreadlock Rasta was the buffalo soldier, and he was taken from Africa, brought to America, fighting an arrival, fighting for survival. Said he was a buffalo soldier, dreadlock Rasta. He was a buffalo soldier in the heart of America. If you know your history, then you will know where they're coming from. Then you wouldn't have to ask me, oh, who the hell do you think I am? I'm just a buffalo soldier in the heart of America, stolen from Africa, brought to America, fighting on arrival, fighting for survival. Said he was a buffalo soldier in the war for America, singing boy yo yo, boy yo yo yo, boy yo 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 yo, boy yo yo, boy yo yo, boy yo 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 yo. Buffalo soldier treading to the land, yeah. Set him on a ranch and make him on a hand, treading to the land. Said he was a buffalo soldier, hey Shandy, in the war for America. Buffalo soldier, a dreadlock Rasta, fighting on arrival, hope you're grooving, fighting for survival. Driven from the mainland to the heart of the Caribbean, singing boy oy oy, boy oy oy oy, boy oy 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 oy, boy oy oy, boy oy oy oy, boy oy 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 oy.
Were you singing with me? Were you singing with me, ladies and gentlemen? All right. Hey, Sanju. Hey, Farina. Hey, Merlin. Cheer Rastafari, everybody. All right. So let's take this up. We're doing one more song. And this one, too, is a reggae song for all you people who love reggae songs, okay? This one says, baby, I love your way. This one is dedicated to all the lovely people in the house. And here we are. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, tell me what you're thinking in the comments. I'd like to read them after the show. If I miss them while we're on, I will read them right after the show. So keep telling me what you're thinking, okay? If you're having fun, if you want more fun, we're going to go until 10 p.m. today. I never do this otherwise, but today we're doing something special. So let's do this, okay? Come on, ladies and gentlemen, hit the dance floor. Gymkhana days are no good without the dance, no?
Baby,
every day, yeah, yeah. Ooh, baby, I love your way, every day. Shadows grow so long before my eyes, and they're moving across the hill. Suddenly the day turns into far away from this city. But don't, oh don't hesitate, 'cause your love just won't wait. Ooh baby, I love your way, every day, yeah, yeah. I wanna tell you I love you every day, yeah, yeah. I wanna be with you night and day. Whoa, baby. The moon up needs to shine and light the sky with the hell of some firefly. I wonder how they have the power to shine, shine, shine. I can see them under the pine. But don't, oh no, hesitate, light it up, 'cause your love just won't wait. Ooh baby, I love your way, every day, yeah, yeah. I wanna tell you I love you every day, yeah, yeah. I wanna be with you night and day. Whoa, baby, oh baby, please. All your people in the house, I hope you're sharing. Hey Ryan, hey Nisha, hey Heather, hey Susie, hey Sylvia.
I love you.
Keep your comments rolling. Keep them in, keep them in. Hey Manish, I hope man's watching with ya. I can see the sunset in your eyes, brown and gray and blue besides. Clouds are stuck in islands in the sun. I wish I could bow on out to season. But don't, whoa, don't hesitate, let it down, 'cause your love just won't fade. Hey Rynell, ooh baby, I love you way, every day.
I wanna tell you I love you way.
I wanna tell you I love your lips away. I wanna be with you. Hey Kenneth.
Ooh baby, I love your way,
love you little way.
I wanna tell you I love your way.
I wanna tell you, I wanna tell you I will love your little way.
I wanna be with you night
and day. Alright, alright. People in the house, this one is going to be another sweaty song, just like the weather in Bombay right now. I'm all sweaty and I'm sure you're dancing and you're sweaty too. So let's take this on without wasting a time, because we want to do more songs, right? Ladies and gentlemen, keep sharing because you keep caring and I'll keep giving you more music, right? So let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this. Senor Dominic in the house, ladies and gentlemen. I've been watching you. A la 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 long long li long long long, come on. Standing across the room, I saw you smile. Said I wanna talk to you, ooh, ooh, for a little while. But before I make my move, my emotion starts running wild. My tongue is tied, and that's no lie. I'm looking
looking in your eyes. I'm a looking in your big brown eyes. Oh yeah, and I've got this to say to you. Girl, I wanna make you sweat. Sweat till you can't sweat no more. And if you cry out, I'm gonna push it some more. Girl, I wanna make you sweat. Sweat till you can't sweat no more. And if you cry out, I'm gonna push it, push it, push it some more. La 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 long, a la 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 long, long la long, long long. Come on, a la 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 long, a la 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 long, long la long, long long. So I said to myself, does she love me or no? But the dreads are no, that love is here to get. Wait a little bit of this and a little bit of that. The lyrics go on the attack now. My tongue gets tied, and that's no lie. I'm looking in your eyes. I'm looking in your big brown eyes. Ooh yeah, and I've got this to say to you. Hey Libby, girl, I want to make you sweat. Sweat till you can't sweat no more. And if you cry out, I'm gonna push it some more. Girl, I wanna make you sweat. Sweat till you can't sweat no more. And if you cry out, I'm gonna push it, push it, push it some more. La 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 long, a la 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 long, long la long, long long. Yeah, people. A la 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 long, a la 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 long, long la long, long long. One more time, a la 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 long, a la 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 long, long la long, long long. A la 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 long, a la 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 long, long la long, long long. Hey Ryan DeMonte, hey Shabani, hey Chantel, hey Jude, Albuquerque, hey Desiree Fernandez, Siobhan, Nelson, Bella. I'm looking in your big brown eyes. And I've got this to say to you. Girl, I wanna make you sweat. Sweat till you can't sweat no more. And if you cry out, I'm gonna push it some more. Girl, I wanna make you sweat. Sweat till you can't sweat no more. And if you cry out, I'm gonna push it, push it, push it some more. La 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 long, a la 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 long, long la long, long long. Sing it, a la 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 long, a la 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 long, long la long, long long. All right, push it, push it some more. All right, we've got some 400 people in the house. That is awesome, ladies and gentlemen. Y'all are doing absolutely right. So those of you who are watching on other watch parties, like I said, come into the Gymkhana page, come into Catholic Gymkhana. That's exactly where the party is right now. I may or may not be able to see you if you're in another group watching this right now through another watch party. But if you come here, I'll be sure to see you straight in the eye. All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for all the fabulous support. For those who are sharing and caring and sharing it with everyone, I really appreciate it. And for those who aren't doing that yet, do it now, now. All right, so let's go to the next song. And all right, nice to see you in the house, Desiree Schlosser, Lalit D'Souza. Fabulous, fabulous. So all of you who are enjoying this party, I want you to enjoy it even more. I'm going to do some more songs. I've got lots happening tonight. And this next one is for all of you who want to cheer. This one is a dedication to Vernon and Sheila. All right, you all know who Vernon is and who Sheila is. So this one is going out to you, dear Vernon and Sheila. I hope you like this one. This is the time to cheer. Put your glasses up in the air, everybody. Let's cheer to our fabulous priests and a fabulous members' night at Catholic Gymkhana. Sing along, okay? You know this song, right? Everyone knows red, red wine. If you don't know red wine, what wine do you drink then? Okay, so let us do this one. Red, red wine goes to my head, makes me forget that I still need her so. Shivani.
I swore that the time thoughts of you will leave my head. I was wrong, now I find just one thing makes me forget. Red, red wine, stay close to me. Don't let me be alone, staring apart my blue, blue heart.
Alright, you like it? Chilled? Room temperature, it's still a beautiful wine.
Nice one, every time thoughts of you will leave my head. I was wrong, now I find just one thing makes me forget. Red, red wine, stay close to me. Don't let me be alone, staring apart.
Thank you, Senor Vernon.
My blue, blue heart.
Ladies and gentlemen, another announcement. Next Saturday, we've got a fabulous band performing. That's Infrared. Red? Red? That's red. All right. So Infrared is coming in to perform for us next week, and you should all be there. It's going to be an absolutely fabulous performance, and get your friends along too. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I know that all of you are having fabulous fun. I'm reading all your comments and some of them that I can, you know, go through quickly. Let's take this up. I have never reached 425 people on any of my live shows. It's all because of the lovely blessing of our priests and our fabulous Catholic Gymkhana. I've reached, I want to jump, like jump. After this show, I'm going to be jumping like for 1 hour, I'm sure. And it's going even higher. I can see 450 nearly now. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. This love takes us musicians places, and will also take this show to places, because everyone will come in and say, this is where you have fun on Saturday night. You're not going anywhere else. So here we are with one more song. Let me see what I can do. Not one more song. I'll give you quite a few. Don't worry. All right. You know, it's getting very hot in this, and I'm going to just get rid of that for a little while now. Let me do one more beautiful hymn for our fabulous priest. Do you think I should do that? Tell me in your comments. I'm going to come right back. Hey Mitchell, hi Uncle Mitchell, nice to see you. Hey Nisha, almost 500 people in the house. Let's take this up. In the meanwhile, before I decide what hymn I'm going to do, I'm going to dedicate another hymn. I've got some dedication to some fabulous priests, and I want you all to hang in there for a moment. I'm back, Boogie. So my costumes are all very, very easy to get off and in. Hi, Sneha Nair. Nice to see you in the house. Fabulous. Hey, Catherine. Thank you, Senor Michael. Senor Michael Narona in the house. Salute. Thank you so much, Senor. And please, ladies and gentlemen, let's break a record today. Let's like get the maximum people partying with us. And let's let that be on the show for our priests. Let's show them our love and support. All right, so here we are. Thank you, Sabi. Thank you so much. Okay, let's do this. Okay, I'm going to do this beautiful hymn. It's something that all priests go by. They call him their friend. And this is for Jesus, a friend of every priest. There's not one priest on this planet who will say Jesus is not his friend. Am I right, people? So let's do this as another dedication. Now this one, What a Friend We Have in Jesus, is dedicated to, where did that go? Yes, Father Rego. Father Savio, Father Nelson, Father Sagar, Father Anthony, and Father Yesu from Olavo, Lobo, and Hyacinth and family. So we've got quite a few dedicatees and quite a few dedications as well for this one. This is a beautiful song for priests, and I hope you'll like it. Ladies and gentlemen, please share this with everybody you know. Let them know who our best friend is. Thank you, Shifa. Thank you, Eric. Thank you, Sanju. Thank you, all you lovely people. Thank you, Savio. Thank you, Jude Albuquerque. Thank you, Catherine. Fabulous, fabulous. You people are awesome, and all of you are blessed, and I'm sure that is the reason why today we share this fabulous day together, because you are blessed. You're definitely blessed to be a part of this. All right, ladies and gentlemen, you want to take this up a little? I can't stay simple too long, you know. So I'm going to just go into another faster set now. We're going to pick this up a little. Let me see what I could do for you. Okay. You know, do you know, ladies and gentlemen, we have a tiny, tiny person in the house. This is Faye de Cruz. She's celebrating her birthday. Everyone take the opportunity to wish Faye a very happy birthday. And this one is a dedication from Amelia, Shervin, and Olavo. So, Faye de Cruz, you're absolutely loved. Everyone's going to send you wishes right now. And especially from Amelia, Shervin, and Olavo. Send her some wishes, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, Bosco. Hey, Gottfried. Sorry about that. Let me take this up now. When I wear this crown, things happen. I don't know how they do, but you will see it tonight, okay? Let's do this. Thank you, Sneha. Thank you, Roshni. Let's take this up. Are you listening to me, Faye? Are you listening to me? I'm coming your way. And this is a beautiful song. It says shake. All the ladies in the house, get up and shake, 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 shake with us, okay? Okay, okay, okay. All right! Shake, 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 Sonora, shake your body line. Shake, 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 Sonora, shake it all the time. Work, 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 Sonora, work your body line. Work, 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 Sonora, work it all the time. My girl's name is Sonora, I tell you friends I adore her. And when she dances, oh brother, she's a hurricane in all kinds of weather. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Okay, I believe you're jumping the line. Rock your body in time. Okay, I believe you're jumping the line. Rock your body in time. Okay, I believe you're jumping the line. Rock your body in time. Oh, shake, 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 Sonora, shake your body line. Shake, 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 Sonora, shake it all the time. Work, 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 Sonora, work your body line. Work, 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 Sonora, work it all the time. You can talk about cha-cha, tango also the rumba. Sonora's dance has no title. You jump in the saddle, hold on the bridle. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Okay, I believe you're jumping the line. Rock your body in time. Okay, I believe you're jumping the line. Rock your body in time. Okay, I believe you're jumping the line. Rock your body in time. Oh! Shake, 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 Sonora, shake your body line. Shake, 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 Sonora, shake it all the time. Work, 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 Sonora, work your body line. Work, 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 Sonora, work it all the time. Sonora, she's a sensation, the reason for aviation. And fellas, you got to watch it. She wind up the bottom, go like a rocket. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Okay, I believe you're jumping the line. Rock your body in time. Okay, I believe you're jumping the line. Rock your body in time. Up there it should be. Hey Randolph. Yes sir. Shake, 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 Sonora, shake your body line. Shake your body line. Shake, 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 Sonora. Shake it all the time. Dance, 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 Sonora. Work your body line. Work, 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 Sonora. Work it all the time. Sonora's dance is calypso. Left to right is the tempo. And when she get the sensation, she go up in air, come down in slow motion. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Okay, I believe you're jumping the line. Rock your body in time. Okay, I believe you're jumping the line. Rock your body in time. Okay, I believe you're jumping the line. Rock your body in time. Whoa! Shake, 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 Sonora. Shake, 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 Sonora. Sonoras in the house, and I hope you guys are having a fabulous time. And Faye, wishing you a very, very happy birthday. All right, let me have a sip of water. In the meanwhile, I'm reading some comments. Thank you, Shabani. Thank you, Desiree Schlosser. Thank you, Desiree Fernandez. All my lovely people, you've come all the way to support me, and I really, really appreciate it. Thank you, Michelle. Thank you, Melicia. Thank you, Amresh. Thank you, Tessie. All right, we're nearly touching 500. Let's take this up, okay? A little water does so much good, though. So let's take this next song. And this next song is a song that I have to do when I'm wearing this. If I don't do YMCA. What's the point in wearing this one, right? You can't wear this and not do YMCA. That was so much in the video. I'm looking for the track while we're talking. And where is it? Where is the village people? The village people, the village people. Let's do this for all the village people, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, please do this. Thank you, Evelyn. Thank you so much. Thank you, Michelle. Thank you, fabulous people. Thank you, Senora Sunita.
Young men, there's no need to feel down. I said, young men, get yourself off the ground. I said, young men, 'cause you're in a new town. There's no need to be unhappy. Young men, there's a place you can go. I said, young men, when you're short on your dough, you can stay there, and I'm sure you will find many ways to have a good time.
Hey,
it's fun to stay at the
YMCA.
It's fun to stay at the
YMCA.
And they have everything for you men to enjoy. You can hang out with all the boys. It's fun to stay at the
YMCA.
It's fun to stay at the
YMCA.
You can get yourself clean. You can have a good meal. You can do whatever you feel.
Young men,
are you listening to me? I said, young men, what do you want to be? I said, young men, you can make real your dreams, but you've got to know this one thing. No man does it all by himself. I said, young men, put your pride on the shelf and just go there to the YMCA. I'm sure they can help you today. It's fun to stay at the
YMCA.
It's fun to stay at the
YMCA.
They have everything for you men to enjoy. You can hang out with all the boys. It's fun to stay at the
YMCA.
It's fun to stay at the You can get yourself clean, you can have a good meal, you can do whatever you feel. Young men, I was once in your shoes. I said I was down and out with the blues. I felt no man cared if I were alive. I felt the whole world was so dry. That's when someone came up to me and said, young man, take a walk up the street, it's a place there called the YMCA. They can stop you back on your way. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. YMCA. And they have everything for you men to enjoy. You can hang out with all the boys. It's fun to stay at the It's fun to stay at the
YMCA.
Young man, there's no need to feel down. Young man, pick yourself off the ground.
YMCA.
And just go to the
YMCA.
Young man, I was once in your shoes. Young man, I was down in the blues.
Alright, so that song was dedicated to two young men, and those young men are fabulous priests, by the way. And this was to Father Marzello and Father Philip from Chrisel and Chantel. So Chantel and Chrisel have sent the song out to, my bad, I've got too many notes, dyslexic me, reading them wrong. Sorry, this YMCA was dedicated to Father Rocky and Father Rego and Father John. Three Fabulous Priests by Sandra Khan. She said, give them a good treat, and I decided, let's do Young Men for them. So here we are. Let's do some more, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, Dirk, nice to see you. Hey, Karenza, nice to see you. Hey, Vernon. Hey, Crystal. Fabulous, fabulous. We got some. Thank you, Rufus. Thank you so much. Thank you, Aziz. Thank you, Jude Albuquerque. Ladies and gentlemen, please don't mind if I miss any of your names during the show. It's difficult to read all the comments, but I'm going to definitely do that. Hey, Dr. Victor, nice to see you, senor. Nice to see you in the house. Fabulous, fabulous, fabulous. Dr. Victor also wished me all the best for today. He told me, go and rock it out out there. He's always with you people, isn't he? All right, so let's do this. Let's take the next song. And this next song is a song that everybody knows. There's no chance that you could miss this song. This is one that you do at every party, right? We call this the typical party song for every Catholic association. And if you don't do La Bamba, you don't do anything at all. So here we go with another party number. This is my party crown.
Parapala La Bamba. Parapala La Bamba. Se necesito una boca de gracia. Una boca de gracia para mi partida. Y arriba, y arriba. Voy arriba, y arriba. Por ti seré, por ti seré, por ti seré. Hoy no soy marinero. Hoy no soy marinero. Soy capitán. Necesito una boca de gracia, una boca de gracia para mí, para ti, y arriba, y arriba. Pero hay un necesito una boca de gracia, una boca de gracia para mí, para ti, ay, arriba, y arriba, ay, arriba, y arriba, por ti seré, por ti.
Venetia, thank you, lovely people. Thank you, Dirk. Awesome, 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 awesome. Where is everybody going? Come on, the night is still young. Get some more people in the house, ladies and gentlemen. If you've not shared this video yet, please go on and share this. Hello, Uncle Tony. Nice to see you in the house. That's my uncle. All right, all right, all right. Fabulous. The amount of water I just drank, I could supply water to Bombay for a month. I've been drinking water from evening just to clear out that throat, you know. So let's take another song. These are all party numbers. We're still 400 plus people in the house, which is awesome. I was hoping to have 4,000 or 5,000, men. Come on, men. We've got so much of lovely stuff happening here at the Catholic Gymkhana. Get all your friends and family, everybody you like, everybody you don't like. No, there was no encore for you, buddy. Sorry, Lobo. Don't do this, Lobo. Okay, so here we are. Let's do this. This song you may or may not know. If you know it, sing along. If you don't know it, dance to it. This is Enrique and many other singers. I'm gonna do one part, okay? I can't do all of them. It's too crazy, no? Thank you, Rainel.
Me and girl, you take me to another place. Got me feeling like I'm flying, like I'm out of space. Something about your body says, come and take me. Got me begging, got me hoping that the night don't stop. Bailando, bailando. Tu cuerpo de mío, me lindo vestido para estar saltando. Bailando, bailando.
Girl, I like the way you move. Come and show me what you do. You can tell me that you want me. Girl, you got nothing to lose. I can wait no more.
Ya no puedo más.
I can wait no more.
Ya no puedo sí. más.
She a call up on me, I said it. Cause you know, say me no pretty. She a tell her not be pretty. Take the time when we get it. It's gonna be alright. You're taking the full flight. You're doing this all night.
I wanna be a contigo and live contigo and dance contigo. But I have contigo de noche lo. Boca. I wanna be a contigo and live contigo and dance contigo, but I have contigo de noche lo. I've been set to Boca.
Are you people dancing or not? Come on, dance with me.
I look at you and it feels like paradise. Spinning, got me bending, with me hypnotized.
Mis latidos aceleran a mi corazón.
I need your love, I need you closer.
I need it, baby girl.
Keep me begging, keep me hoping that the night don't stop. Bailando,
bailando. Tu cuerpo es mío, llenando esos vacíos que tengo rodando.
Bailando. Help me, show me what you do. Girl, don't tell me that you want me. Girl, you got nothing to lose. I can wait no more.
No puedo más.
I can wait no more.
No puedo más.
She a call up on me, I said it. Cause you know, say me no petty. Me a tell her not to petty. Take the time when we get it. It's gonna be alright. You're taking it full flight. You're doing this all night.
I wanna be a contigo and live contigo and dance contigo, but I have contigo de noche lo. Things happening there. So this song that I just did was dedicated to two fabulous people, and I'm going to name them now. Actually, my request sheet and my playlist were two different sheets, so I kind of missed out. But this one was specially dedicated to two fabulous people. That was for Dominic and Roshni. Dominic and Roshni have always been watching every show that I've ever done. I've never not seen them on a show. And I wanted to do a song for both of them. And that was totally a song which I felt was a party number for both of these people, because they're partying on every show with me. So I said, let them party a little more. And yeah. So do we want to end the night? Do we want to end the night? All right. Okay, there have been a little confusions, a little here and there, actually. So there's been a lot of paperwork, and I'm not a paperwork guy, you know. I'm totally a little lost when it is paperwork. Okay, so the last song that I did, La Bamba, was for our lovely Aubrey Chatelier. So Aubrey has been super, super friend of mine from, I think, the last show that I did here until now. We've been talking every day, and he comes on all my shows. So I decided to do one special one. La Bamba was for you, Senor Aubrey. And I'm sorry I missed out. If I missed out any other names, I'm really, really sorry. I'm just trying to keep all the papers in place, and they fly away sometimes. And today, I just lost my aircon as well. So, yeah, here we are. Let's do this, ladies and gentlemen. We've got some more music coming in. You want me to do some more? Okay, let me do this fabulous number. I'm going to lose this, okay, now, because this is very, very hot in there. Let me come back to a little more sweeter numbers. This one is going out to Father Nigel Father Nigel, if you're in the house, this is from the parishioners of Rosary Church. And this one is because you're such a person who always stands by them. I'm doing Stand By Me for them. This is a Benny King number, and I really, really hope you like it. So here we are with Stand By Me. This one goes out to Father Nigel. Father Nigel, are you in the house? Go call Father Nigel, somebody. Knock on his door if you can. All right, lovely. Keep sharing, guys. We want some more people in the house. Let's have some more people in the house. Why not, right?
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see, no, I won't be afraid. No, I won't shed no tear. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Won't you stand by me? Oh, stand now. Stand by me. Stand by me. If the sky that we look upon should tremble and fall, all the mountains should crumble to the sea, I won't cry, I won't cry. No, I won't shed no tear. Just as long as you stand by me. And darling, darling, stand by me. Whoa, darling, stand by me. Whoa, stand now. Stand by me. Stand by me. Thank you, Lancy. Thank you, Libby. Thank you, Senor Vernon. I hope you're having a grand time. Hey, Teresa, nice to see you, auntie. Little Johnny, stand by me. Whoa, now stand by me. Stand by me, stand by me. Whenever you're in trouble, won't you stand by me? No, no, stand by me. Oh, stand now. Thank you, Michael. Stand by me, stand by me.
Thank you, Senor Michael. Getting that from you is huge. Thank you so much. Thank you, Donna. Thank you, Flora. Thank you, Celia. Thank you, lovely people. Thank you so much. All right, so the next song is also dedicated to some priests. Again, this is not the app song to be dedicated to a bunch of priests, but I'm going to do this because I know that for every day is survival for all of us, you know, and we look up to our priests. So even though this is not, the lyrics are not apt, I still say without the priest, we can't survive. But yes, let's do this one. And Father Anthony, Father Kenneth, Father Warner, Father Joshin, and Father Joe, Sarika has decided to dedicate this beautiful song to you. And this one's called I Will Survive. A beautiful, beautiful song from the yesteryears. And definitely because this song is something that you will really enjoy. Sarika, a nice choice of song, I must say. Let's do this one, okay? And you've all seen Sarika being super active on this whole thread right now. Please help her in promoting this show right now by pushing it out as much as you can. She's been getting so many people in. I see so many names being tagged. Thank you, Sarika. You're getting me places, man. Okay, we're just searching for that song. There's a little throwbell. You know, I'm semi-blind and have to search for songs. I never find them. I think, just give me a second. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen, there's been a little technical glitch. I'm just getting that song arranged for you. Okay, here we are. All right, I will survive and so will you with this beautiful song. I hope you like the way I do it. Do it differently.
At first I was afraid I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong. I grew strong. I learned how to get along and so you're back. From outer space, I just walked in to find you here with that sad look upon your face. I should have changed that stupid lock. I should have made you leave your key. I had no for just 1 second. You'll be back to bother me. Go now, go. Walk out the door. Just turn around now. Cause you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to hurt me with goodbye? You think I'd crumble? You think I lay down and die? Oh no, not I. I will survive. Whoa, as long as I know how to love, I know I'm still alive. I've got all my life to live. I've got all my love to live. I'll survive. I will survive. Hey, hey.
Hey, Tulip. Hey, Belinda. Thank you. Nice to see you, Auntie Belinda. Yes, Vernon.
It took all the strength I had not to fall apart. Just trying hard to keep the pieces of my broken heart. But I spent oh so many nights just feeling sorry for myself. I used to cry. But now I hold my head up high and you see me. Somebody new. I'm not that chained up little person still in love with you. And you just felt like dropping in and just expect me to be free. Now I'm saving all my loving for someone who's loving me. Go now, go. Walk out the door. Just turn around now. Cause you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to break me with goodbye? You think I'd crumble? You think I'd lay down and die? Oh no, not I. I will survive. Whoa, as long as I know how to love, I know I'm still alive. I've got all my life to live. I've got all my love to give. I'll survive. I will survive. Oh. Go now, go. Walk out the door. Just turn around now. Cause you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to break me with goodbye? You think I'd crumble? You think I'd lay down and die? Oh no, not I. I will survive. Oh, as long as I know how to love, I know I'm still alive. I've got all my life to live. I've got all my love to give. And I'll survive. I will survive. I will survive.
Absolutely, Yvette. We all got to believe that, right? We will survive through good times and bad. Thank you, Nelson. Nice to see you here, Nelson. I'm so happy to see all my people also from the Jude Al page coming in and supporting me. Thank you, Rachel. Thank you, Trevor. Thank you, Jean. Thank you, Yvette. Thank you, Jude. Thank you, Maggie. Thank you, Derek. I could go on. Thank you, Celia. Thank you, Jennifer. Fabulous. Thank you, Bosco. Thank you, Josephine. Your comments are totally making it. Comments. Come on, big fast, 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 fast. All right, thank you, Carenza, thank you, Desiree, thank you so much to all of you lovely people, Desiree Fernandez, Desiree Schlosser, Ryan, all the lovely people who are also watching on the Jude Al page, thank you so much. But I wish y'all came here, man, I would be able to see y'all face to face. So we're sharing watch parties all over the place just so that we can, you know, reach out to more people. We want to reach out to everybody, everybody, everybody. And thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Lavina, thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a little difficult to take live requests, but I'm trying my best to accommodate all the requests I've received.
and I'm sure you've got most of your requests done already. So this is the last song for tonight. Should it be the last, or should I go on one more? You tell me, one song or two songs? You decide that, okay? You decide, you want one song or two songs? Thank you so much, Senor Vernon Miranda. Thank you for having me in the first place. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, Karenza. Okay, so I'm seeing all your lovely messages that just are coming in, and don't worry, I will read them after the show as well. You guys have made this a ball, trust me. I'm so happy to have all of you. Mayur says three. Okay, Mayur, actually, the next song was supposed to be for you. So Mayur, the next song is dedicated to family and friends by Mayur. Mayur has dedicated a song for his family and all his friends, and I'm sure you're all his friends stood by now already. So this one is for good health and happiness. And what better than to take a song that says love is all around. Ladies and gentlemen, this next song is a dedication by Mayur. Thank you, Mayur. Your comment reminded me that you had a request. You know, I'm mixing up a little pages here and there. But that always happens, though. Show times are always busy times. Where is it? Where is it? Where is that beautiful song that we were supposed to do for you? Here it is. Here, right here. Right where I want it. Ah!
I feel it in my fingers.
Oh,
Thank you, Nelson. Thank you, Ryan Hill. Woo! Absolutely stunning. You people are awesome, man. Nisha, I think I've got the maximum hearts from you tonight. Thank you so much for all the ones who are sending me lovely hearts. Thank you, Dominic. Senor, thank you so much for getting me here in the first place. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm obliged and I'm happy and I'm super, super happy. We've been on an average of nearly 400 people all the night, and that is awesome. I've never reached there. Of course, now the screen is getting too bright. Let me just get my specs back on. Blind bugger. All right, so let me do one more song. Since you guys are having so much fun, I'm going to do one more song. And this is the last song for the night. But before that, I have a lovely message that I want to read out. Okay, give me one moment. Ryan, I'm so happy to see you in the house. Ryan has watching me on the other watch party, I think, before. So I didn't see him. But now I can see him. So all the people who are watching me on other watch parties, for the last song at least, come in, man. Let me say hi to all of you. Okay, let me see. Just take my breath back. And you guys are awesome. And you should know that by now already. I've said that like 100 times, and that's because I mean it 100 times. All right, so before I go ahead and do this last song, I would like to thank the president, Mr. Vernon Miranda, Senor, the managing committee members, and particularly the entertainment committee and the technical support team. Sorry, technical support team, for all the trouble I gave you, for their invaluable support and this opportunity to perform live today. So, thank you all once again. And as announced earlier, next Saturday we'll be having Infrared performing live on the Catholic Gymkhana Facebook page at 9 p.m. sharp. And we'll be celebrating the Feast of Our Lady of Assumption along with Independence Day. Double the trouble, double the fun. So, don't forget to tune in at 9 p.m. next Saturday. And thank you, everyone, and good night. I'm going to end with this lovely song, a song that I hadn't really, really planned for, but I'm going to do this one, and I'm going to pick. Let me see if I'm getting any comments, any requests that I can take, something that I know. Thank you, Ryan. Thank you so much. Yeah, everyone should come here, man. This is where the party's actually happening. You're watching on those watch parties. Oh, God, what did I just say? Jesus. Okay, sorry. And okay. Nice to see you. All right, Sharon, wish your son a happy birthday in advance from me. Let me see. I'm trying to pick a song, and let me see what song, you know. Okay, because you guys are so sweet, let me do one last song, which is a nice sweet song for you. It's called Sweet Like Cola. Have you had cola before? You had cola? I love cola. You love cola? This is the one.
Cola.
No. Sorry, that was the wrong track. You can't play Sweet Like Cola. They want me to play something else. It played the wrong track, man. How can they do this to me? No, don't do this to me. All right, ladies and gentlemen, sorry about that. That was a false alarm. Maybe you're sweeter than cola. Maybe I should do something even more sweeter than that. Sometimes what happens, you know, these tracks get jumbled, and I'm playing around with so many tracks all the time. And yeah, it's fun. Let me do something a little more loving, something that Senor Aubrey likes. Aubrey, this is your favorite, Bob. You love country music, and everybody out there will enjoy it with you. Aubrey, take it. Claim this song. Claim this song, buddy. Claim this song. For all the trouble I've given Aubrey on my sound checks. He sat up hours with me. Aubrey, you deserve this one. Definitely love to all of you.
First I get cold and hot, then come on fire, but I'm not. Oh, what a pain I've got. It must be love. There's nothing I can do. All that I want is you. Look what I'm going through. It must be love. It must be love. It must be love. I fall like a sparrow and fly like a dove. You must be the dream I've been dreaming of. Oh, what a feeling. It must be love. Something is wrong, all right. I think of you all night. Can't sleep till morning light. It must be love. Seeing you in my dreams, holding you close to me. Oh, what else can it be? It must be love. It must be love. It must be love. I fall like a sparrow and fly like a dove. You must be the dream I've been dreaming of. Oh, what a feeling. It must be love.
It must be love, it must be love. I fall like a sparrow and fly like a dove. You must be the dream I've been dreaming of. Oh, what a feeling, it must be love. It must be love, it must be love. I fall like a sparrow and fly like a dove. You must be the dream I've been dreaming of. Oh, what a feeling, it must be love. It must be love, it must be love. I fall like a sparrow and fly like a dove. You must be the dream I've been dreaming of. Oh, what a feeling, it must be love.
All right, with that, I would like to close out and tell you how much you guys have really meant to me. Thank you so much, everybody. With love and respect and blessings to all you lovely people. This is Jude Isle signing off. Thank you so much for tuning in today at the Catholic Gymkhana. A big thank you again to the committee members, every one of them, Vernon and his entire team. Absolute fabulous people to deal with. Trust me, as an artist, I say this because we've done this for over a month. We've planned this, sound checked it, got everything in place. And hats off to you guys, man. Thank you for having me. Even though I want to go on all night, I can't. You know, something is pulling me away. Can you just see that? That's happening.